You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes. You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes.